Hello and welcome to Coloring Inktober, a series on my channel where I follow the official Inktober 2024 prompts to color in a book for all 31 days of October. Hello, coloring friends. We're on day 24. We're coloring the prompt Expedition, and for this we're in Rita Berman's Meine, Reise, Durch, Afrika book. We're towards the end of the book, this page right here, and I'll be coloring that framed painting, let's say, of the pyramids. There's a palm tree there, there's an alligator or a crocodile, not sure, but we're gonna make sure we're coloring him as well. So yeah, this is what I thought of when I saw the prompt Expedition. Something far, far away from where I live, at least. Something with a little bit of danger in there, and some mystery and some unknown. And we know there's a lot of lore around the pyramids. Egypt, it makes me think of pharaohs, it makes me think of expeditions, past and present. And plus that little alligator over there makes things just a touch a little more dangerous. To color this, I'm using the Caran d'Ache Luminance pencils, my trusty pencils. They work wonderfully on this paper, pretty much any paper, if I think about it. I'm using a mix of colors. There will be sand, there will be green for the palm tree and for the alligator, and some blue for the sky, of course. It's just pencils today, no other mediums. And I hope you enjoy this one. I'll let it play real time so that you can see everything I do in the time it actually took me to do it. And I will switch it to music now. I will see you in yet another day tomorrow. It will be day 25. This is kind of the last week of coloring Inktober. I can't believe it will be a month since I started, really soon. I've learned a lot, and I'll share my lessons in an upcoming video, because I was really worried, could I keep up with publishing one video a day when, you know, before I could barely keep up with publishing one every week? And I did, and I'm so proud of myself, and I've learned a lot. I've learned a lot about what pencils to use, how all the pencils that I have actually work on paper. I think I've gotten a little bit better at coloring in this time, I hope at least, but that's how it feels like to me. And I just got in the habit of it, which is very, very important, because it makes it easier to pick up the pencil the next day. It's also rekindled my love for coloring, so many, many, many advantages that I got out of doing this challenge in October. But that may be in another video. For now, I'll just let you watch the rest of the coloring in peace, and I look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. Take care, coloring friends. Bye-bye.